she's a flower of Maralio. With admiration I gaze upon this blue-eyed maiden. Adam wasn't half much pleased when he met Eve in Eden. Her skin was like the lily white that grows in yonder valley. She's my queen and my heart's delight. She's a flower of Maralio. Her yellow hair in ringlets fell, and her shoes were Spanish leather. Her bonnet with blue ribbons strung, and her scarlet like Venus bright, she did appear, my charming blue-eyed Sally-o. She's the girl that I love dear, she's a flower of Maralio. When we'll join hands together, 'tis then I'd bring my darling home. In spite of the wind and weather, and let them all say as they will, and at them we and rally for us. Girl I love, she's a flower of Maralio. Summer's morning, when all the flowers were springing out, nature was dawning, and the wee birds sweetly singing out. I met my love near Banbridge Tyne, my charming blue. She's the queen of the county dine. She's the flower of Maralio.
And welcome to Anderson in the Box, where you get to watch me kiss beautiful girls and talk to interesting men. Or maybe that should be all the way about. Now, tonight is no exception. Stars are cowering in their dressing rooms as they wait for the big moment. A punter shakes in his boots waiting to be exposed, and members of the audience hope I won't talk to them. But first, especially in the front now, I told you. But first, a band that I've been determined to get in this show after I saw them in an old cinema in Ballyshannon not all that long ago. As far as I'm concerned, they're up there amongst the likes of Alton. That's about as high as you can go. They're great. They're from Antrim and Derry and Port Glenone. And their second album, Ready for the Storm, is just great. Go out and buy it. Here's the title track, sung by Mary Dillon. Give a big hand, please, for Déanta.
waves crash and then the tide pulls out. It's an angry sea, but there is no doubt that the lighthouse will keep shining out to warn the lonely sailor. And the lightning strikes and the wind cuts cold through the sailor's bones to the sailor's soul, till there's nothing left that he can hold except the roaring ocean. And I am ready for the storm. Yes, already I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm. Give me mercy for my dreams, 'cause every confrontation seems to tell me what it really means to be this lonely sailor. And when the sky begins to fade and the sun it wells away my tears, I'll cry a silent weary tear at those that need to love me. For I am ready for the storm. Yes, already I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm.
That's quality, and that's Déanta. Look out for him shortly in the hamlets of Ballymena and Armagh. Very shortly.